I chose family practice after a lot of thought and introspection went into the process during medical school and residency. I thought I would very much enjoy the wide spectrum of disease and illness that we see, and also knew I would enjoy seeing the wide spectrum of ages, all the way from infancy until geriatrics and older age. I chose to work for this healthcare system due to the long-standing relationship my partners and I had had with this system, even when we were in an independent group. We had always been closely associated with this system, whether it be through the hospitals or the clinic organization itself. What you can expect during a visit with me varies to some degree on what you're coming in to be seen for. If it's an acute illness, we're obviously going to address the issues that you're having with that particular illness during that time frame. We'll also go through some of your past history at that time. But if you're coming in for a physical, we'll be delving into your past history, your family's history, any preventive services that you've had or that you may lack and are in need of. We'll go through a physical exam as appropriate for that visit, and we'll also go over any testing that between yourself and I we deem necessary. I like to make the visit a collaborative type of visit. You know, my job as I see it is to make the recommendations that, you know, I think best fit your age, your scenario at that time, and then between the two of us decide what it is you'd like to proceed with. My favorite thing to do when I'm not in the office is hang out with my family. I love to read, I love to be outdoors, I love to spend time with my dogs also, but I'd say my number one joy is my family.